Today's lesson 274. Today belongs to love. Today belongs to love. Deeply felt and given love. Let me not fear, Father. Today, I will let all things be as you created them and give your son the honor due, but I'll give your sons the honor due to their sinlessness. The love of brother to his brother and his friend. Through this, I am redeemed. Through this, as well, the truth will enter where illusions were. Light will replace all darkness. And your son will know he is as you created him. A special blessing comes to us today from him who is our Father. Give this day to him, and there will be no fear today, because the day is given unto love. Today belongs to love. Let me not fear.
Today belongs to love. Let me not fear. Father, today I would let all things be as you created them and give your son the honor due his sinlessness. The love of brother to his brother and his friend. Through this, I am redeemed. Through this as well, the truth will enter where illusions were. Light will replace all darkness, and your son will know he is as you created him. A special blessing comes to us today from him who is our Father. Give this day to him, and there will be no fear today, because the day is given unto love.
today belongs to love. Let me not fear. Father, today I would let all things be as you created them and give your sons the honor due to their sinlessness, the love of brother to his brother and his friend. Through this I am redeemed. Through this as well the truth will enter where illusions were. Light will replace all darkness, and your son will know he is as you created him. A special blessing comes to us today from him who is our Father. Give this day to him, and there will be no fear today, because the day is given unto love. Today belongs to love. Let me not fear. Today belongs to love. Today belongs to love. Let me not fear. Thank you, beloved. We'll be seeing you all very soon, guys. See you tomorrow. Thank you.
Thank you.